Fatty liver occurs when fat is built up in the liver. A small amount of fat accumulation in the liver is normal, but too much fat can be a serious health complication. Initially, fatty liver does not give pain or any other symptom until the condition deteriorates. Let's take a closer look at fatty liver with or without pain from the perspective of the importance of early treatment. The main function of the liver is to process nutrients from the food and remove toxins. When the body doesn't consume fat, they are stored in the body, including in the liver. Fat in the body can come from many sources of foods and drinks. Too much alcohol can cause fatty liver. That type is called alcoholic fatty liver disease, AFLD. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, occurs without consumption of alcohol. In the early stages of both types of fatty liver, you don't experience pain or any other symptom. But, as the disease progresses, you may begin to feel tired or experience discomfort in the upper right side of the abdomen. If not treated early, it can lead to scarring of liver, which then can cause more complication, leading to fibrosis and liver cirrhosis. Cirrhosis is a dangerous condition that can cause early death. Although you don't get pain in the fatty liver, but unexplained tiredness and fatigue are early warning signs. You can take corrective actions before it's too late. It takes decades for the fatty liver to turn dangerous, so you have enough time to repair it. And the best part is, the liver can repair on its own more efficiently and faster than any other organ in the body. So if you are diagnosed with fatty liver, then start taking corrective actions. Obesity, high blood sugar and high cholesterol, triglycerides, are some of the main causes of fatty liver. So begin to work on weight loss by eating healthy foods and embarking on regular exercise. Both these initiatives will also control your blood sugar levels and triglycerides. Certain medication and genetics also are responsible. So consult your doctor. Don't ignore fatty liver just because it is not causing pain or other symptoms. It is a repairable condition by lifestyle changes in the early stages. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.